Good morning. It's the ninth day of Christmas, and we're still celebrating Christmas. This journey of the wise men was not just a one-day thing. It wasn't like they just decided one morning, let's wake up and go follow a star. It took time and effort on their part to make the decision to follow the star and where it would take them, and not even knowing where that would be. And so, because of that, we continue to remember that the Holy Family also had their struggles and their needs. And so I have this book today. It's called All for the Newborn Baby by Phyllis Root. It's actually, you could think of it as a lullaby, and it could actually be sung if you have a singing voice. And just enjoy the things that nature bring to the Holy Family, and Mary singing a lullaby to baby Jesus. So I hope that you will enjoy reading to your children during this continued Christmas season, and God bless you.